should have come here.
Was that?
Ah!
I've been looking for you. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Looks like that's it. Got to go. Looks like that's it.
I'll sell just about, a bit of this and a bit of that. Your skin. Take a look.
The Imperials think of Winterhold belongs to Skyrim, not the Imperial.
Courier will be the first to tell you that if it weren't for that college, we'd all be better off.
What's your business here in Winterhold? Not that it matters anymore. Winterhold. I've heard rumors of the resting place of the Helm of Winterhold. Hansa was in line to be high. Good. I'll have a sum of. I do. There's. Everyone knows it's the college. What's there? Someday there'll be proof they caused the great collapse.
Or might thrive if that college had never been built.
Even with the college's not my problem, not well. All right, you can't imagine what he expects to do with that.
Good to see
it's warped
Skyrim
beyond
still
any
has
ability
such fine
to capture a soul.
You give an old man.
There are some experiments the college
it's
frowns
always encouraging
on,
to
if
my alembic
aware
I need it for some reasons. The art, and yet, if nothing else, I'd take it as a compliment. The Sijiks have only. I can certainly share a bit of what I know. So you wish to master the arcane arts? Well now, are you going to see him? Underneath the college. It's not the nicest place, so if you go down there, please. I can certainly share a bit of what I know. Well, it was all, he was a, but I think he became, do you remember? I didn't, well it's been, something must, I've never felt it appropriate to ask him about it, about how that must feel. Those. If he can feel.
The exact nature of my research is a secret. Wonderful. Thank you for this. I have a great deal of work ahead of me.
divines bless you. May the ground you walk.
I have meant. The what?
No. No, I suggest you mind your own business and return to whatever it is you do here.
Gisargo regrets there was no chance to speak with the Sijic monk.
Is it true? One of the Sijics was here in the college?
Even with the colleges laid back, there are some experiments to...
Shh! Meet me in my quarters.
Mirabel does a fine job as Master Wizard. Certainly. Concentration spells can be... You'll also... Focusing solely on flame... I can teach you, but I won't be held responsible for what you do with the knowledge. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. Mm-hmm. I can't spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. All right.
You know, they say knowledge is its own reward.
So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
I shall explain to you the mysteries of the outer realm.
perseverance will only lead to disappointments. Still, you persist. Very well. You may enter. I am that which you have been seeking. Your efforts are in vain. It has already begun. But those who have sent you have not told you what they seek, what you seek. Indeed. And so you have come looking, though you do not know why. Like others before you, you blindly follow a path to your own destruction. The Thalmor came seeking answers as well, unaware they will be his undoing. Your path now follows his, though you will arrive too late. No, though you may be the last. The one who calls himself Ancano has sought my knowledge as well, through very different questions. Your path differs from most. You are being guided, pushed towards something. It is a good path, one untraveled by many. It is a path that can save your college. I will tell you what you need to know to follow it further. You, and those aiding you, wish to know more about the Eye of Magnus. You wish to avoid the disaster of which you are not yet aware. To see through Magnus's eye without being blinded, you require his staff. Events now spiral quickly towards the inevitable center, so you must act with haste. Take this knowledge to your Archmage.
I'm not a monk. I hope we didn't offend him. Beyond asking for you, he never... Really? I'm sorry. Well, hi. And how do you know of this? Did you... And he's... I'm in... Something. I seem to recall... I'm quite... This circlet once proved...
As you look.
Mirabel does a fine job as master. I can't wait to see. I can teach you, but I won't be held responsible for what you do. Please don't bother. Well, now that's an odd question. Why in the world would you... I see. I only brought it... They were apparently under the impression... I was quite... It became clear they're trying to hoard... No one... The Synod's... It sounded like... I suppose if you're intent on looking for the staff, there's a chance they might be in... I'm not really... I believe I'm the sort of embellishment wizards of ancient times love. Well, Veralda can teach destruction.
Always encouraging to see the younger generations, and so you wish to master the arcane arts.
Gisargo has heard of the staff of Magnus.
Until next
Sorry
time.
To have brought it up. So you ought to find some staff now?
Last mistake. On to the got some
Maybe later?
I won't go down so easily. It's always encouraging to see the young generations embracing education. The college will be here for you no matter what. We always look after our own. I can certainly share a bit of what I know.
I think the college is due for a change in leadership.
Have you managed to track down the Synod, or the staff of Magnus?
I'm working on some very important research, I assure you.
Here to teach you a lesson.
Never to buy it.
I can finish this.
There are few places where one can pursue my type of work without... Not within society. Thalion is the only one I know. I'll teach you some of what I know, but be careful.
Mirabelle does a fine job as my... I can teach you, but I won't be held responsible for what you do with the knowledge.
I do what? Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Need a trained war dog? Fiercest companion. Sorry, you already have an animal with you. Better if we don't talk about that. Don't fall. I personally trained a whole litter for the Jarl. That reminds me, I was gonna deliver some dog. Well, look at you. Thanks. Take it. She handles all the dogs for the Jarl.
Thank you.
skins. Oh, here. This is for you.
Stupid dog.
The Tholmor know how to deal.
The commander,
you have the honor of addressing a member of the Tholmor.
What do you need? Of course it has. Would you expect any less of me? Here, this is trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Leaving? Take the world by storm.
Mama, you want to play a game? What do you want to play? Okay. You stand right there and count to 10. No peeking. Ready? Go! Do you think I could be a bard? I really like singing. Yes, Ma.
have questions? You have questions.
You lost.
You know, can you believe that this hold used to contend for here? Your reward is promised. There is room in my however, you help my good luck to you. Then by my right, I grant you this. I'll also notify the guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of
I'll sell. Take a look. Till next time.
Your skin's as pale as the snow. I hope someday we'll get to know each other better. My pa used to say, if it's my fate to be ended by a dragon, so...
You and I?
Mara protect us both. I understand.
Watch what you're doing! What do you need, love? Of course it has. Would you expect it? Some may call this joke.
Stupid dog.
Leaving?
Mara protect us both. I'm ready. Let's continue. Mara protect us both. I understand. We must all follow our own paths.
Done well. Yes, sirrah. Let's not waste any time.
I hope someday we'll get to know each other better. Don't like those eyes you've got. There's a bad hunt. I see why the Nords like Skyrim. This crisp air is wonderful.
Serving Valdina was a horrible mistake, and I hope Mara will forgive me one day.
Outsider? Nosy one, huh? I was a mage back in Morrowind. By Azura, it gets hot in there. I use frost salts for a... If you want to go to the trouble, feel free. I suppose I could... I can certainly share a bit of what I know.
A milk drinker like you. Why? What are you gonna do? Cry? I don't have to take that from you. I never should have come here.
Over here!
I've been hunting and take a look. See ya.
I'm on a pilgrimage to the Shrine of Azura, the goddess of twilight, if you'll excuse me. protect us both. Of course. Forgive me one. protect us both. Of course. Protect us both. Of course. Thank you. protect us both. Of course.
Gavros! Is that you? I'd almost given up hope. Let me get the door.
What the? What are you doing here? What have you done? It was the Falmer, was it? If Gavros is gone, there is no hope. He was supposed to return with the crystal. Without that, all our efforts are wasted. And you, if you're here for treasure, or wisdom, or anything, I'm afraid you've wasted your time. It didn't work the first time. I tried to tell Gavros, but he wouldn't listen. No, it won't be too cold, he said. Well, I was right, wasn't I? Folk is completely wrong by the time we got here. The cold had warped it. Gavros had to cart it all the way back to Cyrodiil. Left the rest of us here to fend off the damnable Falmer. You found... That's it? That's it! I don't know who you are, but you may have just saved this little project. In fact, who are you anyway? You are. Savos wouldn't even grant us an audience when we came to you. But now you come here expecting... I don't much like this, Artel. Come on, I'll explain on the way. No matter what Gavros said, this was my idea first. The Council is going to know that when I get back. I was the one who thought of using this Oculorium. I don't know what the dwarves called it. Something unpronounceable, I'm sure. From all our research, it seems they were intent on discerning the nature of the Divine. This machine, all of it, was designed. I'm not sure. Split it somehow? It was my idea to replace one of the key elements with our focusing crystal. Months of enchantment went into it. Let's just hope they got it right this time.
Yes?
Well, I'm afraid I... It was a brilliant idea. Secret, though. Official Synod business. Can't talk about it. Until next time. Magnificent, isn't it? Took an incredible amount of work to get it running again. Now I'm hoping it'll all be worth it. Place the crystal in the central apparatus, and we can start the process for focusing it. these results, they're not at all what they should be. This projection should be lit up like the night sky. Something is creating an incredible amount of interference. Something in Winterhold, it looks like. What are you playing at? Is this some attempt to stall my work? So what is... Did you know what we were at? Well, explain yourself. You and your college have ruined years of... How did you do it? Just... This should be lit up brighter than the night sky. You have something at your college, don't you? Something immensely powerful. Beyond anything I've anticipated. So you do it. Whether this was intentional or not, it suggests some interesting results. Yes, the staff. Interesting. I can't explain the details. That would be giving away many secrets the Synod have learned over the years. Also, I doubt you'd be able to comprehend the details. Have you seen the orrery in the Imperial City? It was the inspiration for this idea. Instead of projecting the sky, we project all of Tamriel, and then harness the latent energies to overlay the positions of... What's important is that all of this work was designed to reveal to us sources of great magical power. Purely to help safeguard the Empire, of course. And yet, in the end, only two locations have been revealed to us. One is your college. The other, well, that can only be Labyrinthian. So, mage from... Even if all you've said here is lies, I know... So fine, trudge off to Labyrinth. This is not over, I assure you. Am I? I think I've discovered... Your trickery won't confuse me. Well, I mean, yes, certainly it is. The Council will be informed of this. They will find out what you're up to.
You have done well thus far, but trying times are ahead. It is imperative that you return to your college at once. You will be called on to take swift action, rise to the challenge, and discover what you are capable of. You are on the right path, and you will prevail.
Restoration. Why are my research? I'll gladly share my knowledge with you. Spells and incantations for those with a talent to cast them. Once again, I have found very insulting notes left in my personal effects. Just because I don't fit in here is no reason. Yes. I'll gladly share my knowledge with you. Need some? Take a look.
Until next time.
Mara protect us both.
Of course.
Yes? Spells and incantations for those with a talent to cast them. Alright then. Need some? Spells and incantations for those with a talent to... Mm-hmm.
I don't know. It's like a ward, but who's casting it? On Kano? How?
I don't care what it is. I want it down now. I want to know what he's doing in there. I don't know what he's doing, but he won't. On Kano, he's in there doing something. I don't know what. We're trying to get in now. I will have his head for this. Help take this down, will you? We're throwing everything we can at it. Now's not the time. We need to stop whatever it is that's going on.
Are you all right? Can you walk? I need you on your feet. We're in trouble here. Ankano is doing something with that. I haven't seen Savo since the I need you to find the Archmage and... I'll be fine. I just need a minute to catch my breath. Find Savos.
Are you all right? What happened in there? Is he there's more. Something's happened to Winterhold. It must be whatever Ankano did. Quickly now, quickly. I'll find word and see if we can.
Is he dead?
Are you all right? What happened in there? I can but there's no... I'll do what I can here. Go now.
What's going on? What happened in there? We'll go with you. But when this is all over,
what's
I
going
want an
on?
Explanation.
What happened? It may be. Let's get down there. We have to do something. Let's go.
And let them know what's going on. Arneel, stay on your guard. We can't let harm come to these people.
Wish I could say. Tolfdir and I can try and keep this contained. You need to get your hands on the staff of Magnus. What? Are you... That can't be a coincidence. He told me it was from Lab... I think you should take it and get out of here. Bring back that staff before I... Anno brings the whole college down around us.
Mara, protect us both.
If we can't stop...
The chanting services. You've come to the right place. I'd be happy to teach you. I'm sure you can figure it out on your own. No. I have enough to keep me busy. I'm sure you can figure it out on your own. My pleasure. Well, there's more enchanting to be done. You can acquire... All right. Here's the name and location of the client.
If we can't stop this, what happens?
Bonding is the greatest moment of my life. I'll never forget the warmth that spread through my heart. It was a bit difficult to come in the way that
Yes, it's
results should be soon.
Right.
Did you say the point of this little was? Oh,
this
no,
is going to be terrible for
do
business.
To say at all. Not.
How long can we keep this up?
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Jazarko is sure this is the end. And this was supposed to be a safe.
Enchanting, sir. The local know. You've come to the right place. I'd be happy to teach you.
I've been enjoying this journey. Well, to carry Mara's will to every point of sky. Recruited as an acolyte of their leader. I'll be your charge.
What are we going to do? How do we save the problem?
I've never seen anything like this in all my years.
Time to...
Ah!
fellow priests were kind and quite patient with me.